camper, and as you can see, this is the door lock. It's on the left-hand side. So open on the right-hand side, but the door hinge is on the left, and they call this kind of doors, camper doors, left-handed. Left-handed, because most of the doors will be opening from the right side and hinges on the right-hand side. But this guy, this Land 650, is on the left side. Hinges on the left side, as you can see here. And door is on the right-hand side. So what I have is apparently these kind of keys. The bottom one is to control the regular doorknob in the left-hand side. As you can see, the top one is the deadbolt. So you can see there, the top one is the deadbolt. And you know, it's not secure because these keys are just standard, and you can use the same key to open all the doors of the truck camper. So bought this RV door fingerprint handle lock, and you know, gonna install it. So it has two remote control, you know, and cycle over there. So so first of all, I'm gonna remove the old one from inside, of course. Door and inside, so this is where I can get to work on this, you know, old door lock. Let's just open or loosen the screws of the doorknob. Yes, of course, the two on the side. Okay. Put it down there. This one too. Yeah, so that came out. Maybe this is like that. Yeah, okay. So What exactly is this now? Don't know, but we'll find out. This over here. Like that? Nope. Okay. So I think this may be like that. Okay, that's how this thing works. Let's see how this works. In here like that. Now I'm gonna put the two screws in, this one and this one. Now I can put this down like so. Yeah, now you can see. Now that's mating, so I'm just gonna put these four back in. So that's one. Oops. See, it's working, but uh-oh, this is not right either. Let's see if this is right. This is not right either. Okay, this one just these three, I think. 1, 2. Then 3. Yeah, that's it.